use this one for, I don't know, 15 minutes. We had it down. And me and Dave are going to toss this one around a little bit. I've been taking guitar lessons from Dave. It's been going awesome. So if anybody out there is interested, Dave does do instruction.
Thank you. So does Brian.
I do as well.
And Brian does what he does extremely well, as well as Tom. So it's such an honor to be on stage with you.
Thank you, Dave. That makes me nervous. But you know, I was thinking while listening to these guys playing, you know what makes this show so nice is the fact that, you know, all of us are doing something a little bit different, you know? Tom can play anything finger style, and you know, he does a lot of the world music stuff, and tonight anyway, but he can play the Delta Blues with the best of them. And Dave, jazz guitar player, but can obviously play, you know, Apache all by himself as well. You know, and I can do, you know, some stuff. Nothing like you guys. Tom was one of my first fingerstyle teachers. He taught me how to do this.
I forgot that 20 years ago.
And Dave's teaching me how to, you know, cigarette holder.
He's doing great.
I'm stealing stuff from these guys. Only bummer is tonight I can't see Dave's fingers. Otherwise I'd have a free lesson, man. That's why he's sitting on this side. But you're paying me for this shit. All right. I've put this off far too long. Well, sweet Georgia Brown, I learned how to take this one from the great Bobby Caldwell. We'll start off with the tag here.